Somewhere outside Berlin, Wolf and his Russians were getting ready to wipe out London. But I still had no idea where the launch site was. I had the location of Wolf's office in the heart of the city. And if I couldn't find what I needed there, a government ministry building located nearby might provide some answers. The Battle of Berlin was at its height now. Close quarters fighting on every street. Snipers on every rooftop. Tanks on every bridge and square. The Germans were burning their documents to stop them falling into Russian hands. I had to move quickly.
I'm Bowden.
Was a mess. The Krauts had gutted it. All the papers were taken or burnt. There had to be something here that could help. It's an old trick, but a good one. Bingo. This had to be Wolf's escape plan. Before I could keep my date with that maniac, I needed to stop the V2 launch. There was nothing here to help me with that. My only chance now was the ministry building across the square.
Give up!
The map showed all the possible launch sites around Berlin. Only one was still operational and in Russian-occupied territory. That had to be the place. Headed out immediately, praying I'd still have time. I had to get into position to take out that rocket. That would be hard enough. But to make matters worse, only a full fuel tank would generate a big enough explosion to burn off all traces of the Tauben payload. I only had a small window between fueling and launch.
Очищите все и добейте выживших.
Вольно. Боец убит.
Тело.
Wait, to beat.
Все туда!
Снайпер!
Он где-то здесь.
My last chance to take out Wolf was at the Tiergarten airstrip, 1845 hours. I didn't have much time. Stopping Wolf meant heading straight back into the heart of Berlin. With most of the city in ruins, the only location for the shot was right back where I started. I needed to get to the Brandenburg Gate. The city was on fire, the battle raging, like a vision of hell. And somewhere, in the middle of that firestorm, that bastard was gonna get in a plane and fly to safety, taking all the secrets of the rocket program to Moscow. Unless I could stop him.
Как герои.
Героев? Можно подумать, у нас был выбор.
Я вижу, война не убила твое чувство юмора.
Он где-то здесь. Ищите лучше. Ну смотрите в оба.
Приятель,
снайпера!
Найдите его! Продолжайте искать! Он где-то здесь!
Ой, тубец!
Thank you.
Смотри, Тёма!
The Battle of Berlin ended at 8:23 the next morning, May 2nd, 1945, when Commander General Weidling submitted the surrender of German forces to General Chukov of the Red Army. Within a few days, the war ended, but already a new war was beginning, the Cold War, and I was its first soldier.